Yeah, I've also with him, so that's why I'm actually thinking he's just annoying me.
Fuck you, Shorty. Alright, this was his fight.
Wait, there's no way.
What?
Wait, there's no way.
Is it? It is?
What? You're a map shorty or what?
There's no way.
Has that your map?
It is?
Nice, no. Let's go.
Wait, is Marcus with you?
Okay, this will be uploaded. Let's go. I don't have. Wait, what is faster now, Shorty?
What the shit map? Get all, get this.
Guys, I have a problem myself. I don't know which way to go.
was the GPS for the backwards way?
Yes.
Okay.
Even where's with the GPS? Instructions.
I'm not sure if I should.
Oh, I mean, if you're a bronze player, Dexter, you just go just straight into the GPS.
No.
Because you don't. Because that was so funny watching that. So many people
GPS.
Just went straight.
Where's the GPS?
Oh. Yeah, just take finish. Damn. Didn't play this for so long myself.
You need to wiggle or speed slide like this.
Of course we go backwards.
Okay. I'm not gonna
we kinda have to go backwards, right?
Yeah, of course.
I mean,
interesting.
It's kinda
bad. Yeah, I'm definitely 100% gonna go backwards.
But I think I'm gonna be faster by going forward.
Yeah, same.
Like it's actually difficult to tell because backwards is not that hard to learn, right?
It's backwards. It depends how much faster backwards really is.
Oh, you can take such a long speed side there as well.
Oh, I really hope it works exactly how I planned it.
Dude, the GPS is like nicely timed because it's like exactly the same. That's pretty good.
I might have cheated there the GPS. But only because I was bored.
I need to go backwards, kind of. Like.
And what kind of map do we have
today? Oh, Marius! Hello! Marius, you gotta quickly join.
Yeah, this is your
map. Might be a shorty map.
Yes!
No way!
Dude, it's so weird with the reactor boost.
Yeah, I drove forwards once. Let's see if I'm gonna be faster backwards again.
Have again this typical shower thunderstorm weather where it took so long to finish there. But I would have liked to stop with my car and make photos.
Yeah, fantastic.
And I'm not sure in the looping if that's how much that's worth. Ah, god damn it.
Alright, I fail. It's a difficult map, both forwards and backwards.
Yeah.
That's what's good for the balancing as well.
It's Shorty's map.
Definitely need the slide there at the start.
No.
The thing is, I have to make a warning for of thunderstorms for my city basically, and on both days yesterday and today I did no warning, and actually they all thunderstorms just went past us, and now I just started driving and beside us a huge dark wall, but it's not hitting us, and on the other side over us a lot of blue sky, and on the other side you see on the horizon lots of thunderstorms beside each other. And would have liked to make a photo from that, but they also miss us, so it's really cool.
Wait, Lars, we're on the same server.
Oh, hello.
I hate backwards.
You were going backwards.
Did I forwards then?
Wait, 47 seconds? Oh yeah, okay. Not a map.
Yeah.
That's gotta get a decent one.
Does Evan know it?
I don't think he knows it.
Do you speed slide in the looping or?
No.
No?
Well, you're down if you decide in the looping, don't you?
I mean, I don't know. You should know.
I don't think you have to. I mean, I didn't. I would never say I'm perfect, so maybe you can speed slide in looping.
Oh my god.
Yeah, finishing a one with all speed sides, somebody tough.
I got 48.3 with backwards. That's not bad. Did you go forward or shorty back? Forward or backwards, shorty?
I went backwards and I'm gonna now try to improve forwards.
Okay. I kinda wanna go backwards because, yeah, like, cool.
You know what's funny about this map? I can tell everyone because I tested that. There are so many cuts. Like, there are literally three possible cuts that are all equally fast. Like, you can do them, but it's not worth it. It's literally equally fast doing them or not doing them.
I guess the pull cut in the start?
That one obviously is faster if you go for that.
Yeah.
Like, you can
turn around and do the backwards part at the beginning forwards, which is not worth it. Like, it really is exactly equal if you get it perfect.
Wow.
You can also, like, there's this risk, there's this safe stuff.
Mm.
But yeah. There's this safe way you can do for the looping, like the respawn routes, and you can also go there without respawning, obviously. You do that, then it's like, depends on how you do it, it's either way slower or it's equally fast. There are different ways to do it, like you can turn around there and stuff, and I don't know. But I tested everything there. The good thing is that if you drive backwards on the reactor block, you get reactor down, but if you drive forwards over it, you get reactor up. Like, that's basically the main reason why it actually works, because otherwise I would have been fucked.
The end is so hard. Well, I mean, 46 should not be that hard, I think.
No.
I don't get it.
Didn't watch the GPS yet, but I doubt it's that needed. I mean, I'm not sure about the speed sight at the very end. I had a good run earlier. That's good speed.
Wait, what?
Now I got it. That one, getting auto slide in that one down is so tough.
Fuck it. It was so much faster.
Oh my god, I had airtime at the downhill. You gotta be kidding me.
Yes. Like, you want to, you want that.
Yeah, but I had, like, I completely jumped.
What?
Yeah, I had so much speed. No, I lost I lost almost a second with that. I still did 47.8. I think I would have had so much speed. Holy fuck, I got it so good.
What? I'm 7th? What is that?
Yeah, you're backwards master, Marius.
Still a bit surprising. I thought forwards is equal fast and, yeah.
Oh, wait, 45?
Hey, what did you do, Marius?
Nothing special.
Guys, we will be slow.
Yeah, 45 is fast.
Yeah, I don't know how I did the 45 actually. I hope there's not a cut.
Before one of the cuts is
actually
faster.
I mean, it's definitely a doable time without cut.
But not forward, right?
I mean, I don't know why Hex is a particularly good backward driver. I don't know.
Oh, I have a much better one. Yeah, 45.89.
Well, I would be really devastated if there's a cut. I mean, I spent so much time not building a cut.
Yeah, there's no way you can do
move
45.
Away my wheel really quick. I mean, I think I'm safe. I'm 10th right now. Like, alright, so I can fully focus on the keyboard.
Can't finish a run without
nice
a
nice map shotting.
Yeah, it's really cool.
Thank you.
Wow, that was sick. I got an extra speed slide in the start. Another half a second now ahead, almost.
Wait, where?
At the downhill of the street.
That's normal. That's in the GPS.
Did you never go? How do you get that time if you don't do that?
Yeah, it was my second try.
Okay, I had way too much speed there now.
Yeah, the downhill,
there you
that's
go,
like
that.
I always get the... I wonder that I'm 14th, like my run actually wasn't good.
Yeah, it's a bit not better, but not good.
Slides. Yeah, backwards is just so much faster than forwards.
I think. Let's see the GPS.
Oh, I might improve actually my time. Oh no, I would've. I mean, you can definitely get a foot 46 as well.
Wait, is the GPS good? I guess it's not bad.
It's decent, but it's not gonna show you anything special.
Yeah, I guess so.
I mean, you already know we had the speed slide, I guess. Like, more than that, you can't really expect from GPS.
I think for a long time, the times have not been that far away in the top 10. And I'm like surprised. I mean, I guess it's because backwards has to be a bit faster. Or like at least, or maybe just a lot of people are going for backwards and they're just not good at it. And I don't know.
Yeah, they should just do forwards.
I mean, I'm also not good at backwards. Like, I'm actually not that good.
Oh, backwards, top 23. Nice.
Dexter.
What?
Yeah,
you expect me to be good on backwards?
Top
29?
Well. Oh my god, please.
But Shorty, that one downhill is really problem where Grenady already said that he completely jumped off.
Yes, it is.
Nine!
Really
I had minus a second, freaking.
Like,
yeah, then
like your speed there is so important that you get the right.
Now you wanna get like a tiny little bit of airtime, but not too much.
Yeah, I also jumped in my run.
Yeah, me too, and I lost a lot of time there. Could have been much better.
You complain about too much airtime, Dexter. I have no airtime.
Yeah. Like, I'm not a good backwards player.
No, the thing with like balancing backwards is so difficult.
Like, I'm top 32 and I'm 3 seconds behind the first.
No, I didn't get the speed slide. Wait, that's 0.8 faster? It's 1 second faster. I'm top 10 with backwards and I'm shit at backwards.
Yeah, what did you do?
Just get the ending solid.
Oh.
Like in my previous run, I didn't get a speed slide from the downhill that I mentioned because I had actually no airtime as well. For once. But I still PB'd there and now I got it and it saved me 1 second. Backwards is actually so much fun.
Oh, I didn't get a speed slide here. How much does it cost? A lot.
I actually released now in order to not jump. So, I mean, in order to get the perfect speed slide and not get airtime. But then I did not get the speed slide at all.
So yeah, it's very close. Okay, dog 44.5. 0.3. 45.3, dude.
Yeah, but beatable. I could have beaten it with my previous run if I hit this one part.
Yeah, that's not. But I'm not always getting the speed slide from the downhill at the start. I guess it depends on where you go there.
You need to be inside.
Because it's not necessarily.
Wait, the very first down. Oh, that makes sense.
Yeah, like before the first left 180.
Yeah, that was the one that I meant also.
Yeah, I thought you meant the other downhill.
No, no. Yeah, that's what also the GPS does. Otherwise, I would also not have noticed that you need to do it. Or that you can.
What the fuck?
Oh, now I'm not getting the speed slot.
Oh, wow, that's so difficult though. Do you want to keep your skids like close on that first down?
No idea.
No.
Well, I can't answer that.
Oh, it's getting close for me.
I'm still so surprised.
Guess I have
70.
A bit more speed. Yeah, it gains your speed. Was behind before.
Oh, when I'm too fast.
Oh,
15.
40 more places.
That's slower.
And I please finally improve this. Don't have much time.
Oh, that was so good. How much do you gain?
I equaled!
4.6.
I equaled.
Oh my god. That's so important, that downhill. Oh my god, I didn't even get the speed side in the end and I still won a second. Yeah. That was already far ahead. Yeah, I see the lines. Name of song, just search for Simpsons Wave on YouTube and you will find it with like 10 million views. I don't know how it was called anymore.
What are you doing the looping now, by the way? Like speed slide or not, Marius?
Speed slide.
completely?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's very fast.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh.
Definitely.
Maybe I should do this as well. What do you do at the turn, like at when you, before the downhill, you have that entry from the crest into the road. Do you speed slide there as well, or do you just go low slide there?
Oh, I don't get this shit.
Wait, what's
speed slides? This is not fast. I could have found that quality, but I was trying to oscillate.
Oh my god, the looping is so much faster! I gain half a sec. Oh my god. I cannot finish anymore. I literally. Oh my god, you gain like half a second there easily.
Yeah, why did you never turn?
Oh my god! Yeah, dude, 45 is so easy. I was half.
45 is easy.
I was like.
Someone on my server just wrote, sadly, Granadi isn't playing today.
45?
Streaming.
Backwards player. 45 is so easy.
No. But like, I'm recording,
Granadi,
though.
You're definitely not a bad backwards player.
Yeah, I mean, I remember I once played this backwards.
If you say 45 is easy, you are not.
I played this one backwards competition with like Cam, and I was like so bad there comparison to Marius and Lars.
Marius is a god in backwards.
Okay.
Which backwards competition did you play?
The one from Cam on 1st of April, but a year ago, I think.
Wait, you played there?
Did you play there together?
I didn't even see you there.
I did play that. We also were in TeamSpeak.
Really?
Yeah.
It's not TM2 then.
It was TM2.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I know which one. Yeah.
I mean, was it the one where... was it the one where Doc literally just left because of a bad map? And then joined back? Don't remember that you played it. Huh.
No, I
remember that I was really sick on one map, but bad on the other ones.
So I had minus half a second, but I'm way too fast for the last right hairpin. I can't make this corner. It's impossible.
The right, like right before the finish?
Yeah, the hairpin. I mean, the platform.
You mean the left hairpin,
really,
right?
Easy for me.
You steer to the right.
Yeah.
Do you mean the one right?
Nah, he means the platform, but because you steer to the left.
I mean, there are two
like the second last
there.
Turn.
Second last corner.
Yeah, for that I'm like even I was quite fast there all the time. It was super close.
I mean, there's the right U-turn and the left U-turn, right after each other. You mean the second one, right?
I mean the one that goes uphill. Basically.
Yes, that's the left U-turn, not the right.
Overtake goes overtake.
You steer right.
Yeah, true.
I hope a full wins though.
So first of all here, Fabian, thank you for your prime sub. Salis as well, prime sub. Thank you both. And lots of followers. And what is my viewer count? Is it just because of backwards?
Because I don't stream.
Ach, you don't? Yeah, I also thought that you wouldn't be here, but was surprised when I saw you here.
I did 45.89 flat, you gotta be kidding me!
Hey, I noticed.
Oh, no! Okay, 45 is like actually not hard.
Did you do 46 flat? Because I also did
46 flat.
I did 45.
I also literally just did 46 flat. Yeah, the thing with backwards was, for me, like, I never trained it really, besides the virtual competition, which was very different to normal. Wait. Oh. I still had. I just noticed something that I should. I still had action keys on my gamepad, I didn't notice. Wait, is it... Yeah, now it's gone. Wait.
Yeah, find a good
player. No, it's not gone. Huh? Oh no, wait, I don't have it on my gamepad.
I think the only part I don't like is the downhill. Because if you get too much airtime at the downhill, you're super slow. And if you don't get any speed slide there at all, you're super slow as well. Like, quite tough
if
to get
a speed slide?
Yeah, it did.
Basically, the map has similar issues like all the backwards maps. You can't be too fast, and then things don't work anymore. That makes it hard now for rounds.
I mean,
I don't know how to approach these things.
In theory, backwards maps are like road full speed map. Like, if you get one speed slide like really nice, you gain so much time. But it's so much more fun than road full speed.
Yeah, for some reason, it's way more fun, right?
Yeah, and it's a lot easier though, because you don't need to tap that fast.
Yeah, and it's more obvious how you gain speed.
Easier, like every full speed map is closer, every normal. I want to say it's easier.
Well, let's see almost, the records later, you know?
Backwards is almost never driven, is the thing. That's also why people are not that good on it, I mean...
I mean, you know, one thing for sure is that I am able of speed sliding on backwards at least.
Yeah, it means it's easy.
Comfortably, without feeding shit, you know?
Same.
Like, even if I speed slide on the speed, on full speed map, and even if it's faster, I still feel like a bad player.
Yeah.
You also can I feel do that. Basically everything backwards to gain speed.
Dude, backwards... if a forwards player win, I'm gonna be sad.
That is no way.
I think Spam is going forwards.
Ah, pussy, pussy, pussy.
I mean, Spam is always taking the wrong line on my map for some reason.
Yo, JK test, that's weird that it didn't show up, this sub thing. I also don't see it in the feed and everywhere. Don't see it anywhere, but I see it in the chat. So, thanks very much. Appreciate that. Sorry for that it didn't work.
Clem is doing what I said, that it's possible, but not worth it.
It's really just baiting with cuts.
Actually, I hear thunder outside.
I didn't get one speed slide. And it costs so much time.
Oh god, I missed that one. Oh god, it's so
slow! Yes. It's so slow.
Dude, ins is fast. Oh my god, I lost 0.5 to ins.
Alright,
funny thing is, you don't see your position.
Oh.
Yeah, not getting a speed slide is really, really dangerous, actually.
Mm. By the way...
It is. I also had it.
Start with
I lost... I didn't get the speed slide in the looping and then afterwards the turn, and I lost over 3 seconds because of that.
Yep.
So yeah, one mistake in backwards. I mean, it's super risky going backwards, but well, it would be more risky to go forwards because...
Even though it is risky,
so
I would...
Yeah, you can gone over the respawns in the beginning. Good. Hello.
I mean, I can...
Right or left, bro?
Left. I go left.
But it's
oh my god, I'm dead!
I can go with force.
I have a problem.
I also had a problem.
Pass on.
I had another issue.
Gabby has a bigger problem, he full respawned.
I'm dead, I'm out, because
you
I...
Can you like...
Banadi, you should have went for the safe line.
What safe line? I didn't know it. The thing is, you know what happened? I had in the first download, I had the wrong cam 1. And,
Banadi, you can make it, you can do it, but it's not gonna be... Okay, now someone crashed? It looks good for you, actually.
I had the wrong cam 1 in the downhill, and I switched to the normal cam 1, and then my cam was in front of the car, and I didn't see anything. What do you mean? It's not even close. I'm 50.
Eddie?
Dude, what was that for? Because I had one wrong cam 1, that's so stupid.
Oh, shorty.
Dude,
Shorty!
No, wait.
You know, very important actually, like, just respawn if something happens backwards. It's always gonna be the better choice.
True.
Like, almost
like
always.
Yeah, true, as in full speed.
Well, it's not like full speed.
I mean, if you crash in
full
speed and you don't...
should also always respawn.
Yeah
but... Like,
oh fuck,
depends.
I still have cars.
Yes, I have the correct camera. That's good.
I like how what are people doing? It's interesting.
What
oh, figure.
You?
Yeah.
Man, I can't get this one, yeah.
Figure's dead.
Really not sure if the speed slide in the first downhill really helps me.
It does. At least for me. It makes a clear difference. So much faster when
I get
it. Yeah,
much, 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 much faster.
I mean, I feel like I'm doing it wrong then.
No, I didn't get a speed slide. F. What are the forwards people driving though, Shodi?
I lost grip in the downhill and I was right in front of the checkpoint and decided to respawn. I think that was a good choice.
I mean, I'm 7th, although I didn't get the speed
yeah,
slide down.
Yeah, you're safe,
44.9.
Yeah, I don't really know who's the fastest forwards guy because that's difficult to spectate.
Yeah.
I mean, Cam 7? I'm slower than some forwards players.
Yeah, you probably are this.
Marius, how do you approach that first downhill? Just go straight and then full turn at the downhill?
I try to hit the apex. I go right in the first apex and try to hit the second apex. So where you have a stronger downhill. With full steer.
Wait, so you go right first and then...
Yeah.
Okay.
and the second apex inside, so you get the strong downhill.
Yeah, what apexes do you mean?
Here.
Not here, I mean right at the start, the downhill.
What?
Oh, oh my god, I went over the penalties then.
What like is special at the start?
The first block, on the first block.
So doing I just will steer to the side.
Yeah, you don't speed side there.
No.
Yeah, that's okay, what no. I was talking about, yes. But that's so hard. I meant literally the first block.
Okay.
What do you want to speed side do?
I'm on the run of
time.
I'm dead.
Respawn, you can do it.
Oh, I almost crashed
it's
the finish.
Possible.
Oh, I can't.
I PB'd.
You still it's... can.
Am I?
But where did you speed side?
Yeah, you are safe there, so you're safe.
Yeah, oh my god, what's the right?
15 seconds.
Where do you speed side then?
Like I was on the one
yeah,
of
at
my
the,
life.
At the
like
downhill right, after you get like the reset block and then you have the 180 to the right downhill. Largest
yeah,
at the end of that you
was on the one of my life.
Yeah, but that's the obvious thing.
Yeah.
I thought
Marius didn't know it at the very beginning. Otherwise there are
so
no
confused.
Like there are no like secret speed slides, I think.
I'm so confused. Okay, let's
like
see.
Like at the start block, you cannot
not doing
one.
Speed side here helps me now.
How do you even get that? I don't even have airtime at all.
Yeah, you have to do a weird line to get airtime there. That's why it's so hard.
Yeah.
Oh, spam. Take the. Yeah. Oh, spam is so smart.
But you saying like it's half a second faster and everything, I thought I have to do it now. I mean, I asked specifically if you meant that right turn and he said that. It felt like you said no.
It's gonna be no airtime. Never mind.
Yeah, it's fine, Granat. What the fuck?
Got airtime.
This speed, this turn here is super scary.
Oh, tada!
Tada.
Oh, grenade first, let's go! Pork, backwards.
One off, one life.
Oh, Evon is out. Evon was out.
Is
gonna
be safe? Yes, he's gone.
Apparently, I'm good at full speeding. Like, backwards.
Eddie, but if backwards would be slower, nobody would do it. Or if it would be even, actually.
What is the sound outside?
Yo, the good thing is I can instantly upload this because it's not on Twitch. Easy. That's pretty pork.
Do you know how hard is it to calculate that it's only half a second faster? And then it's already too hard to get it in time.
Yeah, that's way too hard.
Yeah.
Like, I mean, if you would calculate it to be half a second faster, then no one would be faster right now.
I like Heath's line so much, he's the only one doing the cut at the start. Is anyone doing the other cuts though? Ah, no one thought about them. Oh, doch!
Oh,
someone
doch,
is
doch.
Doch. Ah, it's close for me.
Can I get this? No. That downhill really sucks.
No, it's fine.
No.
Oh, Link. Link is gonna be dead. Hey, you know what's... You know, so many people complain... I put so much effort into placing the checkpoints where you always can fast respawn if you make a mistake backwards. And people just don't respawn.
Of course
you
can say that, Eddie.
Oh, there's the save way for the looping. Ah. Wait, you can do that backwards? That looks hard.
You can. You can even... Okay. Like, I mean, if you have to not enough speed, you can just go inside there and drive it backwards.
Okay.
Like, the reactor boost gives you enough speed. And because if you drive backwards over it, you get the reactor boost up. So you drive over the cancel block.
Oh.
I would like to open my window and see what happens outside.
Some people are actually going for that line, even if they don't crash.
At least you have like 10 seconds or something, so between rounds.
Oh my god.
I think I should have done a warning.
What is that?
But where
doing?
Does it come from?
Oh, I did. Dude, thanks to you, surely I survived. Because I insta respawned.
Yeah, you survived.
Yeah, because I insta respawned. It's.
Yeah.
Oh,
I had like two skid marks and then I got a slide. That was so weird.
PB, let's go.
Only lost 3 seconds actually.
Nicht bei allen.
Yes.
Oh.
I'm fast.
Yeah. I mean, that downhill line is just so risky. It's just such a fine margin between getting a jump, getting airtime, getting a jump, and
not jumping at all. Not make...
Yeah, exactly.
And everything but
or hitting the wall.
Oh no, I'm so dumb.
That's fine. You don't really lose anything with that.
You don't want to know what I did though.
I'm maybe dead.
I saw it.
Yeah, I released the wrong key.
Maybe I missed speed slides.
I should have gone
for the... You should have went for the safe line. Yeah, so it's gonna be difficult. So
I think I should have respawned. I went over the sand.
You all of them overtook one guy. Yeah, you're gonna... I don't know.
Am I safe? No, I'm not safe.
You are safe, Gunnardi. But Lars and Dexter are very close.
Dude, I'm not getting any speed slide at all. Oh, I got one at the ending.
Speed slide might have been a problem.
Lars, yes, it was. It was.
Oh, that speed slide.
Wait,
that
we're all there. Look, we're all there. I'm 31.
I'm not even close.
Oh my god. But what I did at the start, I went backwards left, of course.
I'm waiting for the screenshot.
I went
when it shows KO. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, I went backwards left at the start.
Wait, no. I did a screenshot and then my game froze. Oh.
I think my last speed slide was or decent.
I don't know.
Again, some places.
The different lines are so amazing. Keith is literally cutting the start. Oh, someone had to. Yeah, someone is dead.
Oh, I can't get the speed slides. Here.
Yeah, that's not good, Dexter.
My nose is itching, you gotta be kidding me.
Oh, spam. Oh no, spam. Spam is so dead.
What?
I'm also dead.
Oh, now I get the beat side perfect.
Ah, Nako.
Oh my god, if spam overtakes just one more guy, he's gonna be... Oh no, Lars, yo, go! You got it, safe.
I had to release that.
And
come on!
Dude, of course, Scrappy and Spam back there. Omega Lö.
What the fuck is happening in those rounds?
It's so risky driving backwards, man. So risky.
But it's so much more fun than driving this forward. Like, imagine driving this map forward, Kekega.
Like, if I didn't get the speed slide in the downhill, I wouldn't have made it.
Wait, are you Div 1?
You know, Lars, if people would be smart enough, then you wouldn't be out, because so many people crash backwards and don't respawn.
Yes,
it's such a bad decision to not respawn then.
But yeah, even one respawn still obviously costs quite a lot.
Yeah, of course it
does. I mean, obviously you did the best shot that you could, but it's still more time loss than on a normal map. But you can't do anything about it.
I mean, it's less time loss than any other way, you know?
Oh my god, what
is my option to just continue forwards?
Yeah, I mean, Spam is still in with that, and they are also, like, down. There are a couple of good people that still are in.
Dark Dude, Ring, this okay, downhill! Down.
Only Mocha.
Dude!
Yeah, Lars is not gonna be
down. And...
Oh my god, where's my speed? Trash. Where did my speed go? Ah, fifth.
I really like the map, but the downhills.
Just don't be so, just be slower.
Are you like always jumping there? Like,
yes.
Yeah,
but then you have to go for a difficult line where you would have to, where you're close to the wall. Ah, why did you do that?
Shorty was too slow. Then.
Oh wait, that's Eve.
Yeah, Eve is so nice, look at it. It's not worth it.
Like, no, it is worth it.
Yeah, he's just ahead of Jarvi Flyer. Like, he was literally just a nose ahead of Jarvi Flyer. Would you call that worth it?
He was ahead of the others, so...
Yeah,
I didn't see if it was difficult.
I did one really stupid mistake.
Mario's is actually close,
like, with my lines.
Like, Marius, how do you get fast times, Marius? Like, your speed sides are so slow, and you're so safe. I don't get it.
Yeah,
like, he's doing that on purpose now.
Like, I mean,
it's Mario.
Because I don't get the speed slide in the downhill in the start. It's not consistent for me. I often have no speed slide there.
Yeah, you didn't. I mean, I guess I was the only one going for the speed slide before the downhill, I guess.
I still don't know which.
Yeah, as I said, I'm not roasting, I'm just... Obviously, I can't roast if I'm already out. I said it's faster, it's just the worst line, but it's faster. That's... I'm complaining. No, I'm not roasting.
Well, you know, I totally get your criticism.
I didn't really plan it like that.
But... Yeah.
Granadi,
Mario's side is gonna be
awesome. I'm not salty at all.
Yeah, Granadi, that's... Yeah.
Fuck, I'm so dumb.
Mario's...
No, why am I doing this? No, I suck so hard.
Yeah, you're definitely out of that, Granadi.
No, that was... Oh, man.
There's still a lot of forwards played.
Yeah, it looks so weird.
Yeah,
oh my God,
I literally tried to plan it so that backwards and forwards would like overtake each other during the map, but
I mean, if you're
so fast.
Yeah, I mean, if you drive forwards, I think you're really safe in the top positions, actually.
No, I'm so dumb. Fuck.
Even though that would be safe, I will need to cross the backwards line. Because I have to.
You're the last one standing from us, right?
Oh, yeah.
Ship whip.
I expected that.
I really struggled to get that speed slide in the downhill.
For me, it was good.
Granadi, you can see he's lying now as well.
Oh, I didn't see it. Oh!
I mean, Marcus, I thought you were just not going for it.
No, I'm trying, but sometimes the car's just not doing it. It's...
Had the same.
It looks cool though.
So nice, right?
Yeah. And I forgot to keep the speed slide after the looping.
Oh god, Doc died. Okay, Doc's dead. I mean, Doc had to respawn.
He has a chance. He still has a chance.
Thing goes for the fast line. Yeah, he also doesn't get a...
He's way fast
for
the downhill. Yeah. Oh my god, two people died there? One people died there.
Oh
my god, he only
Doc
needs...
was very fast.
Oh my god, there's... He got a... Yeah. He could... Oh no, he's not... He's on last, second last.
Yes.
F. Oh no.
F.
Yeah, that's just how much it costs.
Yo.
What is
this
ins
time?
Respawn.
1 second out of second. Yeah.
He didn't even get the good slide out of the downhill. His start is so good. Does he do the slide in the start, I wonder, that I was doing?
Who?
Because he stopped doing
that. I'm gonna spectate ins now.
Yeah, exactly. No, he's not doing slide. I mean, for me, the problem was just that I was doing too many speed slides and I was too fast.
I'm trying to avoid, right before that downhill where you can jump off, I try to do not good speed slides on the crest on purpose.
Yeah, that's why I had problems there, because I did, that's why I was so fast. That's why I went out.
And like, I went short and then I go straight.
Oh, yes. Oh, rip ins.
That's what I meant when I said you were not even going for good speed slides. That's exactly what I meant.
But it's only forwards people in the back.
That was my safe strategy, to be honest.
Is Ravifly out?
Oh, Ener?
Yes. Ener? Yeah, it doesn't matter though. But Ener sniped
Ravi.
Nice fight
though.
Yeah.
That
was good.
Man, those are the fights I wanted to see.
Why do I get messages in my chat, in my offline chat? By Jin. He said one people, KekW. Nice English good.
Why do you even have your chat open?
Yeah, because I still record with OBS.
Ah.
I still shows the chat. Okay. That Heath line is... it's so not faster.
I know about that line.
Wait, look? Huh? This time you gained like 0.2?
Huh?
Oh no, yeah.
What is that line? Yeah. Yeah, he's out. That reactor boost, by the way, may be useful.
Yo,
thanks for the wait.
Maybe useful? What are you thinking about, Lars? Tell me.
Well, I was thinking of what Pahelion wrote. Taking the first two checkpoints backwards, then jumping to the third checkpoint. And you have reactor boost there.
At the people in my chat, I don't have chat overlay for my recording, so you don't need to spam the chat now.
Oh, Karl Heinz failed the last turn.
The potential is sorry. Please don't do
it. Getting to that checkpoint though is kinda bad.
Oh, how many backwards survivors do we have?
Backwards.
But we need like more maps like this. Like not necessarily like backwards, but like something different, you know? We have that way too not okay. often. Way too rarely.
Way too not.
Nice English, man.
Different maps, but good maps then.
Yeah.
Wait, guy.
Like also that one free will map that we had like some time ago. That one wasn't too special, but it was at least something different, you know?
That was I
like
that.
Yeah, or maybe like make a map with cruise control where it's all about getting the best speed before the cruise control or something, you know?
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah.
I mean,
like something like
that's
that. That's
similar to the freebie map.
Yeah, but
as much speed
hopefully
as possible.
The block isn't fucked anymore.
It's still not working completely as I hoped it would. And as it should work,
no, Roquette, come
changed,
on, Roquette,
so.
Roquette, the backwards warrior, come on, Roquette, let's go, Roquette,
he needs the good speed side here,
Roquette,
so that was not a good speed side.
No, he's not getting it. It was Roquette. A slow time though, like 48.2, I mean, it's not even that slow actually. Come on, a Roquette. Backwards player needs to win, otherwise I'm gonna be, dude.
I don't really mind.
It's fine.
Yeah.
How many forwards players are still in the form?
Spam.
Okay.
No, four. What?
No, is Heave out?
Three.
No, Heave is out.
No,
Heave. Yeah,
we
right.
Have three forward players.
Insane just always has a really,
good
really good start. Like, a start is always really good.
Okay,
you can still make it. It's close, but
you can still
wave.
Get 12 and Darkbringer, like the forwards guys.
You're so much faster.
Okay. Yeah, this is like... Whee! Yeah, with the speed slide you have it easily. Like, not easily though, but...
It is
easily. Yeah, backwards is
off. The speed slide there.
But I like it that backwards is
faster.
Are
you still gonna get sick? Oh my god.
It was a very good run.
Yes.
Yeah, it was at the end. Like,
only your star sucked.
But why?
I mean, you lost
so
it
close.
All in that one speed slide. Like, holy fuck.
Yes.
It's insane.
Like, one or two speed slides.
Why
make
can't you speed
so much
slide
time.
In the loop?
Yeah, it's like the same as in like normal road full speed, but like
yes.
This it's more fun. I don't know. Because you can... Probably because it's like more easy. Is it more easy? I don't know.
It is easy.
For me, it's
yeah
probably.
Definitely.
For me,
like you don't have to hold a very specific angle. You just slide.
Yeah.
Obviously, there is a specific angle.
I think it's because you have like after the reset, you do like. Do you wanna steer that much, Marius? Because you steer like a lot more than all the other backwards players. They have like tighter skid marks.
This could actually be a close round. Oh, 12. Yeah.
Yeah, Spam no. Gonna be the only one surviving?
Marius.
Oh,
it's
Virtual doesn't have good speed.
No, Virtual, not a backwards guy. Ah, Virtual, easy.
Oh, 12 failed though.
Oh, yeah, now we can really have the comparison. Oh my god, Spam.
Dude, it would have been so close. Holy shit.
Crazy.
Spam needs to go out.
I mean, I'm actually surprised that Spam is the only one still in.
Oh, Krillix is out. Ay.
It looks too backwards.
I don't know.
There's
I don't
no way.
See him. I'm still fine.
I would be surprised if
he did. I would also.
Come
be
on,
surprised.
Guys. Just make it.
He was doing similar times to me, so I guess he was going forwards as well.
Spam, the only one.
He needs to go out.
Okay, no, that's not the good start he needs.
Yeah,
everybody
I was
got
just wondering.
Speed, okay.
Oh, yeah.
It looks so weird watching forward now.
I mean, it's funny, like, all the backwards guys are looking at him.
Yeah! In theory, they're like, haha!
They look each other in the eye.
Oh, Scrappy.
Yeah, just save Marius.
Yeah.
It was so close!
Just make it, come on, if somebody chokes him, I'm gonna be sad. Yeah, okay, just make it. Next round's gonna be close, though. Nice! Backwards player will
win. Yeah, you need a good start this time, Marius.
Yeah. Yeah, if you don't get the first speed slide, you're out if other people get it, I think.
You mean the second one?
What was the time that survived this round?
46 slow. 46 ah, okay, one or something.
That's difficult forwards, yeah. I don't think it's impossible. Pretty difficult.
Dude, what is going on in my chat?
I mean, now you said that your chat is open.
Okay, GG.
Nah, he gets still very good if he does it like the round.
Yeah, but
like,
you need like.
Yeah, you need a sick round.
Ah, it's 0.6.
Oh, no slide.
Are you catching
you need
up?
To get like full good.
This cocky guy is so good.
Oh, yeah.
That was sick. That was sick. That was sick. Go full risk. Full risk. Oh, no. Why no speed slide here? Oh, yeah. Yeah,
oh.
Yeah, go! Go! Nein! Nein! Oh my god! Oh my god, it was so close. All because of that stupid start. No! Oh, holy shit!
How is Krabby so lucky?
Yeah, he always is! Oh my god.
I wouldn't call him lucky, I would call him unlucky if he would have lost the first.
Because if I get a good start, I drive an extremely good time, so...
Yeah. Oh no. Okay, virtual
so I can drive 44 in the final against Insane when it's needed. Yeah, now Scrappy doesn't get
GG. I mean, he will not be able to catch... I mean, he's not that much slower than virtual though. Yeah.
No, it is.
Okay, yeah.
Like, you have a bit less speed, but then coming into the looping just gets magnified.
Yeah, like the fact that there's the looping, it makes it a lot more like important. I think only because of that. Otherwise, it wouldn't be that important. Scrappy also no speed slider, but Virtual is not having a lot more speed. Ah, but
this is a much worse run. I'm really unlucky there.
Yeah.
To go out by 2000 once again.
Yeah, look, that's not good.
Oh,
good luck. Virtual versus Ince. I mean, in theory, Ince should have it. Yeah, like he was so much better. I hope he doesn't choke now because he deserves it. Wait, the up. Ah, doesn't matter. Alright.
Different lines for the start.
What is it doing?
Yeah, Iridium, did I upload the cup of the day from yesterday?
Has better speed here.
Oh, both get.
Yeah, better speed side, but he's a bit wide, but still gets good. Yeah.
Poor Virtual. Look at that difference.
I think Insane is actually trying to drive a good time though.
In before
just been saving.
In before Ince dies to the down there.
Yeah, he's gonna be too fast. He's so
yeah,
much
definitely
speed.
He's way too fast.
He's breaking.
Oh! Wait! Oh,
he? No, he was releasing.
That was not good, but it's enough. Yeah, Ince is really good. Didn't Ince also win the backwards competition by Virtual?
Yes.
GG. Yeah, deserved. Not the sickest final, but...
This is not a good time. It was so beatable.
Yes.
Now me!
Yeah, it was. I mean, it's
in the final, if I get that slide, it's my 44. That's the thing.
Yeah, you can do that, definitely.
Alright, I'm gonna end the recording now.
My mic was so insane.